The social media world has been taken by storm when one of their own has been charged with 6 felonies. Ruby Frankie, who started this YouTube channel called 8 Passengers about her and her husband and their 6 kids, and it followed along all aspects of their life, including parenting and the children themselves. In addition, after this channel was no longer public, she started a company with her now co-defendant, Jody Hildebrandt, who is a life coach, and they focused on giving parents advice on how to parent their children and deal with relationships. So ironically, the 6 felonies they've been charged with are child abuse. So we'll see, what are their defenses? Because there's been some allegations that maybe they're saying the children acted a certain way to deserve this type of punishment. They also focused a lot on religion in their channel. So will they try to use some kind of religious exemption for their actions? For a deep dive in this, click the link in the description below to our long form YouTube page, where I'm gonna dive deep into these allegations, how they're gonna be able to use those YouTube videos and social media posts, and what their defenses might be.